And lo and behold, in my military and FBI records are things that even Lenin would have been afraid to do. For example, he charged me with getting up at a pro-Soviet meeting and taking out my wallet and emptying it, emptying the money from my wallet for the Soviet Union. Anybody who knows me well knows that the only time I empty my wallet is in a bar.